Hey YouTube, what's up? Here I am vlogging in the dining room again, and because right now my laptop, as a lot of people know, is still being repaired. Spoke to my computer guy today, and he said that more than likely what's going on is there's some dust and grime and junk all into the fan there, and so he's cleaned it out as best he could. He cleaned it out a month ago. It was about a month ago whenever I actually spilled Diet Coke and stuff in there. But he said that back area gets kind of clogged up real fast. So there was a piece of dirt or something that was stuck to one of the fan blades, and it was causing it to get unbalanced, and so that was causing that rattling noise. And it would take forever to get a heat sink, so he's just kind of cleaning the fan as best as he can. So anyway, that's the deal with my laptop. I guess you've already seen this little white thing moving around here. Kind of wanted to show off another family pet that don't get a lot of exposure in my videos. This is our little poodle. My mother and mine are pet food. Hey, Porsche. Hey, look at here. Look at the camera. You want to see her? I'll get her up. See her? Say hey. Yeah. What do you got on your face, baby? What do you got on your face? Yeah. She needs a haircut. Yeah, I know. She needs a haircut. Pretty bad, but she's okay. She's kind of hyper. Let me see if I can get that off. Okay. Ooh, gross. Yeah. So anyway, that's about it. That's my dog, Porsche. Actually, it belongs to me and my family. So it's my mother's and myself, and of course my brother and my two nephews. They clean it too, because it's partly they're here most of the time. So anyway, I'm gonna go, and I just wanted to let everyone know what was going on with me. Just to let you know, I will be trying to do another hangout sometime. I don't know when. The one that I tried, it was a flop. No one showed up for it. I sent some invitation out, and nobody showed up. I don't know if it was because I just got impatient or nobody knew about it. One fella I know, he said, "I'd rather watch The Voice." So, yes, he knows who he is, too. But I still like him. He's still my friend. I'm not going to let that get past our friendship. So, I'd rather watch The Voice and up here in the great white north instead of being hanging out with you on the internet. So anyway, that's pretty much it. I don't know when I will be having another one of those hangouts. I'll try to promote it a little better next time and not just let it do an impromptu thing, because that doesn't seem to work. If anyone happens to be watching this and says, "Hey, tell me down in the comments, yeah, this is a good time for me, this is not a good time for me," let me know, and I will work it out to have a hangout, and hopefully more people than just myself shows up. So, and I'll try to get a better name for the hangout too, because this and stuff, just, don't know. So anyway, I'm gonna let you go, and I'll talk to everybody later. So, and we'll see everybody later. Bye.